Hello. Hello, computer.
I can't believe you've joined a swanky club. It's so show busy.
Look, Roy, the people here see me in a certain way. It's perhaps not the way I'd be seen outside of the club. I'd just like you not to, you know, mention it in any way. Or, you know.
Sure. Yeah. No problem. Oh.
Do you know that Japan have expressed concern?
What, the whole country?
I don't think I've ever looked in this drawer. Wow, a gun!
What is it?
This, Jen, is the internet.
Wait a second, you said it was Tolstoy, you said what?
Oh, never mind that now, Maurice.
When have you read Tolstoy?
Shut up, Morris.
Why are you speaking that weird voice? When did... I don't remember this conversation at all.
I wonder if it's loaded. Take that, lollipop man. I'll be right there. I've just... about?
You didn't hear that just then.
What are you talking about? You've come in here ranting about gunshots and service revolvers. I've had enough. Get out. Go. Go to the meeting. I'll be right there.
Oh. Hello. Does someone have a problem with their laptop?
Now, you listen to me. This is very important. I've a vital meeting to attend, and I've just shot myself in the leg.
Uh-huh.
I want you to dial 999.
No, it's a new number. 011...
Whatever the new number is, get an ambulance and ask it to wait, and I'll be there in 2 hours. 3 hours tops. The internet!
Ma said I could use it for my speech.
Are you insane? What if she drops it?
I won't drop it. I'll look after it.
No, 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 Jen. No, this needs to go straight back to Big Ben.
Big Ben?
Yeah, it goes on top of Big Ben. That's where you get the best reception.
Well, I promise I won't let anything happen to it.
No, Jen, I'm sorry. But the elders of the internet would never stand for it.
No, Roy, I spoke to the elders of the internet not 1 hour ago. I told them about Jen winning Employee of the Month, and they were so impressed that they wanted to do whatever they could to help.
Wait a minute. The elders of the internet. The elders of the internet know who I am? You've got to let me have it!
No, Jen, I'm sorry. It's just too risky.
Oh, please, Roy.
Oh. Well, Mars... has it been completely demagnetized?
By Stephen Hawking himself. Who sends his congratulations, by the way.
Well, if it's okay with the hawk.
So, can I have it?
You can.
Everyone, excuse me. As you know, they found Freddy's body yesterday.
I don't... There's nothing I can say that'll make that fact any less horrible.
But perhaps we can bow our heads for a minute and think about Freddy and remember what he meant to us.
Everybody, look at me!
Huh? Let's get it over with. Let's all have a big laugh
at the topless man.
Look at me. Oh, look at me. I have no shirt. Where's my clothes? Oh, look at these fellas. Oh, I'm entirely sexy. Sexy in my nakedness.
We're just in the middle of a minute's silence. They found his body yesterday. If you can give us a couple of minutes.
About things that would interest everybody. You know, nothing about memory or RAM.
Memory is RAM!
Amazon thingy.
Ah, wicked. I know what this is. It's the new Harry Potter. I got the child edition and the adult edition just to check that there are no differences in the text.
Oh my God, you really like me!
You know, this really isn't that funny.
I know, it's terrible. I thought at least we'd get a good story out of it, you know, something we'd remember.
It's over, April!
The internet!